welcome to Queen Elizabeth National Park. This is number one park in the whole world. You say, and I also say so. The park is in the middle of Queen Elizabeth National Park, divided by two areas, area north and area south, behind me, in front of me. So we are sitting on this boat, which is a hippo. Hippo is sitting on the Kazinga channel. The Kazinga channel is the water body you see down. The Kazinga channel separates the park into two sections. Section north, section south. So right now we are going to section south. We are leaving section north. Where we are going, we shall provide a trip for 2 hours from now. And I have your guide downstairs, another guide, also. So during our trip, we are going to see excitement on. And I, at the moment, I can guarantee you buffaloes and hippos. It's a guarantee. Those ones, we can see them. And because the moment there, come with the baby hippo boy to the clan, then the big daddy will always become harsh, even kill the boy, because he's expecting that boy to grow up and take over from him. So what he do, he has to kill the all existing boys, and he remain the in charge. So now, time come when the mama realize now the boy is grown to the extent of escaping and defending itself from the dad. That's when mama brings the kid and introduce to the dad.
That is the African moon build stone. If you look at it, when you look at it, it actually has a beak, it's like a spoon. You can easily chop it off and use it to fry some omelet. That African moon build stone, it uses that beak to fish. And they like shallow water because they are not good swimmers. They only bounce and create a boom in the water. And sometimes they walk through the water. They walk through the water.
Enjoying their retirement eating. Every day they have a story to tell each other and even some plan to go and attack those people. The plan has never worked. That is a male, but a small size, a little bit in color. That is a female, and a female always produce a sound, while the male of Egyptian geese remain silent. It's like a duck, a male duck and a female duck. The duck of a male just sound in silence. Face the land, because they expect most of the predator or danger to come from the land, such as a man with a spear, or a gun, or a knife, or hyena, lion, and jackal. From there, land.
And another one is the
African, yes, yeah, that's the African jacana. What is here? Down. After the nest, down next of the weavers, they are walking to the right. Those are the one we call black cranes. And one, two, yeah. Very tough. Because they say it hits you with the tail, and on the tail there are thorns on the tail,
So when it hits you, the moment it hits you, the poison goes in into your body. So that's how dangerous it is. Because it doesn't bite in the tongue, but it hits you with the tail.
Given colossus to settle here and wait for your 20% of collection when you come into the park, in the end of the park in Uganda. So 20% of collection.
You see the way they dive?
Yeah.
That's one way of creating the move, the faster move. Because if it doesn't make that one, then you have no how to speed up in water. He's not a good swimmer, only he can dive and create a very fast move.
And we appreciate, we as staff and on the behalf of the company also, I extend many thanks to say thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.